Okay, so part three, and now she's gonna be giving birth to a dog. So yeah, let me get in character.
Yeah, I need a blanket.
Oh my god, but you shot up already. You're already complaining that you're cold and stuff like that. Here you go, man.
Okay, so I'm getting my character. I never had sex with a dog, and I'm the one who gave birth to a dog. You're not a lucky thing. Good boy, come here.
So, how can I help you today?
I'm in a lot of pain, you know, and a lot of pain.
Here's an epidural. Gonna wrap this around here.
I'm gonna need an epidural. Where do I get to push? Because this baby's hurting me a lot, and I thought it would.
Okay, now, I'm gonna need you to push.
It hurts.
Wait, you're pregnant, not constipated.
What do you want me to be?
Oh my god! It's so adorable!
I love my baby now.
Oh my god! Will you wrap it up in a blankie?
I said I want my baby. I don't care if it's messy, I don't care if it's dirty, I don't care if it's clean. I want my baby!
Baby, not black.
I don't care why.
Shut the
So this is the newborn baby.
This is my son.
I have my baby now. My little baby. Come here, my baby. I'm gonna name him Lucky. My lucky baby. My little baby.
Wow, he can already walk.
Oh my god, he's hiding now. He's my baby. Oh my goodness. I love him. Now, doctor, you're fired. Can you get a bad job of giving birth to my child?
What did you just say to me?
Don't hit my baby now. I'm protecting my child. My child belongs. It's so cute. It's better than your child, actually.
Bye.